If they can make it through the next few days, that permanent job and a brand new life could be theirs, but there are no guarantees.
I really want it, man. I'm glad I didn't have to do that in the situation.
I want the job, and I want to move down here. It's what I've been looking for 28 years.
If you really want this job, then you've got to prove that you want it. It's Sunday in Christchurch. The trainees are preparing for their final week of their work placement.
I want the job. I don't want to go back on it and go join that fellow kid. Last thing I want to eat. Last thing I need.
In 5 days' time, they'll find out if they're going to be offered a paid job and a
I'm going to be really nasty.